So this is how you change the engine oil, quite simply. If you can get your machine up off the ground slightly, maybe on a bench or a piece of wood, it's much easier to turn the machine over just by undoing the oil dipstick and tipping the machine over. You will get your oil into your container without making a mess. And then when that's finished, back on its wheels, put the cover back on, and that's done.